New message. First message from an outside number.
Peter, it's Carla at Hudson Avionics. Where is everybody? I can't reach anyone over there. I need to talk to Brett about this draft he sent over, but he hasn't returned my call. It's really important he gets back to me as soon as possible. Okay? Thanks. End of messages.
Have set up roadblocks all over downtown in response to the incident. No one is being allowed into the area.
Thanks, Bill. We're being told that just before 5 p.m. today, gunfire was reported at the downtown headquarters of Armacap Technology Corporation, a major defense contractor. It is unclear at this point. U.S. Army helicopters were seen approaching the building, but we've heard nothing since. Police are urging citizens to remain at home and say there is very little danger of the situation spreading outside of the cordoned area. Phil, back to you.
That was Diego Rodriguez coming to us live from the police blockade downtown. Today's crisis at Armacam comes on the heels of a report that one of its vice presidents was kidnapped at gunpoint this morning on his way to work. Police are refusing to speculate as to whether the events are connected.
Don't shoot! My name is Norton Mapes. I'm an engineer.
Shit, it's a civilian. Give him a comm link.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you all right?
Oh, sure. I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network. It's back that way.
Why do you want us to bring down the security system anyway?
Never mind why. You want my help, that's the price.
Thank you.
it. Mr. Mapes, do you copy? Mr. Mapes! Where is that idiot? Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.